Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another reaction videos. We're gonna watch now episode 1087, shall we? Yep. Let's go. Kobe the hero. New island. New island, new story. Whitebeard's homeland. Oh! Amre! We're getting more of Shanks! How did you end up here? Mamma mia! A little while ago in the land of Wano. Ah, now we're gonna see how Marco ended up in Shanks's ship, I guess. I was in shock when this happened. I was in shock, and now I'm getting goosebumps just remembering this scene. That was so long ago. My God. Oh my God. It's been years.
Amri. What a hard time.
There's a lot of jumps in time right now. Whoa. I've just seen King's kind of person. That was weird. Wait a minute. Was that Kuma's ability? Was it? It was the same sound, same effect.
Robot?
that? Who is that? Blackbeard?
It's Blackbeard.
Fucking Blackbeard. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. I just can't stand him. Nashez. How many devil fruits can he have? My god. What's the secret behind this fucker? What are you doing? You can't just stop him. You can't mess with him, man. For now, I think the only guy can stop him is Akagami. Only Shanks. Is that another one?
so there's secrets right now to be revealed. Do you guys remember Pacifista? Yeah. He's like hybrid robot kind of thing. Do you guys remember King's flashback when he appeared in a lab kind of thing for the government? So they mixed the Pacifista PX with King's genes. And then came up this somehow. I think that's how they did it. I don't know who can stop him besides Chanks, man. He's fucking overpowered. Damn! Oh, saved by the bell. Blackbeard, bounty 3,996,000,000 berries. Okay, former warlord. Yeah, we know that. Disgusting.
Yeah.
Oh, she's smart. Woo! That was a nice ending. Goodness me.
See you guys in the next one. And it's right after that one.